Caltrans wants to use artificial intelligence to help ease traffic congestion.
They're also hoping the technology will help to bring traffic-related deaths and injuries to zero. KTLA's Annie Rose Ramos, live in Encino with more on the story for us. Annie Rose, good morning.
Frank and Jessica, good morning to you both. Well, we're standing over the 101 freeway, and it is a sight we are all unfortunately too familiar of. Traffic. We know that it's the beginning of rush hour this morning at around 7 a.m. until 10, and it starts all over again in the afternoon. But now, California's governor and state agencies are trying to tackle California's traffic problem using a new method, artificial intelligence. All right, here it is. This is it. It's a request for innovative ideas on behalf of the state of California. State agencies like Caltrans are teaming up and asking for ideas from tech companies, ideas on how they can use generative AI to help reduce traffic and make roads safer for pedestrians and cyclists. Now, when I'm talking about generative AI, I'm talking about tools like ChatGPT. The state now asking tech companies to come up with AI solutions to our problem. We know this is a big problem, LA being the sixth most congested city in the U.S. And all this traffic, well, it costs drivers an average of 95 lost hours and over $1,600. Okay, we also know tech companies, they're already working on this. Take a look at this. It's a program from Google. It's called Green Light. It uses AI and Google Map driving trends to build recommendations for cities and work with city engineers in a way that would help traffic flow better and quicker. Google says this program could reduce stops in traffic by 30% and would help with greenhouse gas emissions too. Okay, this whole push towards AI in the state comes from an executive order signed by Governor Gavin Newsom last year. And what that does is it orders states' agencies to figure out how to use AI more to benefit our communities. But it also needs to weigh not just the benefits, but the risks of using AI, signaling the governor is cautious and aware of those risks. Take a listen.
We dominate in this space, AI. No one comes close to the game played here in this space and the state of California. So I'm deeply mindful of that, but also feel a deep sense of accountability in respectfully answering the question after I have a deeper understanding of what world we're living in. And I think the biggest mistake we make, politicians make, is we assert ourselves without first seeking to understand, and we overregulate and we overcompensate. And so I recognize how quickly this is moving, but with humility, I submit that I want to be careful in this space.
All right, let's bring it back to tech companies and traffic here in California. Tech companies have until the end of this month, so January 25th, to submit their ideas on traffic solutions here in California. Reporting live from over the 101 freeway, Annie Rose Ramos, KTLA 5 News.